guys, I love the hair. In this video, we are playing Terraria! Yay! Shut up, cats. I never noticed that the cats act annoyed. But this, I'm in my world that I create. Let's create stuff. Up here is my house, the floating house. That guides how. That's the little hotel where the merchant lives. That's the bar and that's the tree hotel. I haven't got the bar person yet, so he can't live there yet. But the name of the bar is Splishy Waters. I don't know why. Comment below a better name. Oh my god, this is so annoying. How's it going up and down? He's going all the way up here and then falling back down. Is there something here? No, Cricket's way down is just doing this. Hey, I had to get the Moon Lord already, that's why I have these weapons. But I'll just give you a proper tour. This is my Itafulu build. I think I could have done it better. And here's the Golden Guide house, where my guide lives. Has a black paint and stuff. Here's the paint who just arrived. Here's Jacob's house. The basement area isn't done. The attic isn't either. There's also some presents for him in here just for time sake. And because he hasn't defeated the Moon Lord yet. Okay, and that, and that. Some of these are good. Anyway, the reason why these pillars are here, because you can jump through them, but people can't jump the other way. So he has more protection. And he also made stairs here. Now let's say I want to run in quickly. Okay, really? Normally you would run up, I don't think, I did build them right. You would be able to, I messed up the build, right? Give me a second to fix this. This is not what we're doing today. We were gonna finish my tree hotel today. I'm trying to find the thing quickly. It got thrown onto the floor. I do not have good eyesight. Do you remember that? But in today's video, we are finishing off the hotel. And that. Then I, of course, have my house all the way up here. This is my brand of messy house. I try and make it equivalent both ways, but it doesn't work the best. Yeah, but it does look cool, like it has fire. It's like it's flying and the clouds just give it extra. Probably gonna move the clouds at some point, I'm not sure. Comment below. I do like building. I did add something to this house. A lot of the stuff that's like in the bed and the sofa and on top of the dresser and the chests, where there's purple, that's actually red. If you use purple paint over it, then it's red. I can show you. It's supposed to be red, but if you paint over it, like this, then it's red. The same as this. It's a bit like how paint normally works. But anyway, there's my tree pylon area. I used the jungle tree because I just liked it, and I couldn't find, and I didn't have a normal tree one yet on the character. Here's my merchant. Here's my arms stealer because I have ran guns into the world when I first did it. I have this guy here. Doesn't have another door. Here's my tree thing. I have that room, this room. This actually has a chest in this room. So I'm probably gonna do three rooms. Yeah, that's probably gonna. I'm gonna build a library and have those in it. For now, I'm just gonna deposit a lot of the stuff. Let's grab the wood because I need normal wood. And I need this. Well, I might make a special sort of room. I'm gonna do a room on the very top. I'm doing the master suite room today. I'm doing a giant room. Oh yeah, I have multiple trees to do this with. But it's gonna take ages to do. But just for this tree, there's gonna be a master suite room of every single tree. Every single tree will have one of these rooms. The room. I will say this is basically a tree hotel. And I did get the idea from a YouTuber that I got the idea from a YouTuber called Stampy Cat. Do it because he had done one. So I thought, why don't I just do one in my world just on a real tree? A real giant tree. So I did. And I started it off and yeah. No, this is gonna take a little while. We're probably gonna do more. There's three trees here. That's how big the hotel's gonna be. Now there's only three rooms. Maybe this can be a special room for the guide and Santa. And yeah, maybe I'll make this Santa's room. Yeah, why do I never use a UFO. Why do I never use it? Yeah, this is my idea. Let's do bum 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 bum. If you don't know what I'm doing, I can't do this on the other room because they're in. Sorry, but I can do it on the master suite room, so yeah. I wanted to do this on all of them. Okay, I just can't do that during my time. So, building is really fun in Terraria because there's many blocks and there's many things to do. Maybe it won't be 3D, but there's many things you can do in Terraria to make your buildings look 3D. Yep, it's the right height. Because how do we go out 3? I'm messing up my village now. Good. Trust me, building is not easy actually in Terraria, because sometimes, let's say you're doing building like what I'm doing right now, it does make it a bit hard, because, yeah. I don't mind guys, comment below, what should I make? Right now I'm just doing a bit of the hotel, maybe make a house, another house out of this stuff. But I'm gonna add different houses for certain NPCs. Some will live in the hotel though, so not every NPC is gonna have a house. Like the bar person, I forgot his name, is gonna have a different house. So yeah. Okay, this is going good. So I really need to start getting the thing going up. If I have that, please put a hole through it so I can actually get out right now. So basically I really need to extend this knob. No, I don't want to extend it. Trim the head. Let's go. I don't know why I decided let's trim the hedge. That's really boring. Guys, what was your favorite bit about Terraria? Put it in the comments. Like, is it the building? Is it the boss fighting? What is it? It's hard to build on mobile. It's harder than it is on most of PC. Well, maybe if I ever get a PC, I'm definitely gonna start playing it. Because I don't have a PC. So at the age, I like how I say it's probably gonna be better on PC. But what if it isn't? I have a laptop. I know people are online learning, but that's it. You've already said the best console or PC or mobile. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna stop right now. That scares me every single time it goes off. And it reminds me of a creeper from Minecraft. Throwing up a zombie from and make me feel like, no, it's not gonna break. And I generally have been wearing this for about 2 hours. But normally I wear the Stardust armor because I really like the summoner class intro. Like, I normally always use melee, obviously. But I don't really like the summoner. Probably my favorite class in all of Terraria. Okay, well, let's get to the building. I'm getting both of the walls. I do need a table, so let's get a good, nice little table with some lamps and stuff. Oh, this will be a nice house. Oh, I left my cloth away. I don't have my cloth with me. Guess we'll all have, like, flooring and stuff at some point. Because what would you say is the rarest thing to find, like, in building materials, guys? And I've had some light here. Boom. The light colors in the ceiling. And I think it would be cool if that was colored. I probably would go for that at some point. What is this guy? Toilet. Oh, I did not notice that. I thought that was a lamp. Well, lucky I got a different thing just in case. Let's put that there. I don't know, let's put the workbench next to there. And put that there. Yeah. Guys, if you think I should do audio, like record what I talk all the time. I'm probably not going to do it on all my videos, so I'm not able to get set up whenever, every time I record, and I did not press that. Comment below if I should use this more, because this is my first time using that. But I do rather use a different Uber, like record what I talk all the time. I'm probably not going to do it on all my videos, so I'm not able to get set up whenever, every time I record, and I did not mean to press that. Comment below if I should use this more, because this is my first time using this. But I do rather use a different device to record audio. So it is actually really annoying. I need to go and grab something. I did 6 just so I can get this bit ready. I could give this to a friend actually. It can non be an, it doesn't have to be an NPC though. Create an only NPC hotel. It can be a normal person hotel. And NPC. Well, what would you think? Because this is mine and Jacob's world, even though he has built nothing on it. Because we have never, because he has never been on it. We have agreed to make it, but he had to go as soon as we made it. So we didn't really make anything. I got more. This is actually looking really nice. Now maybe I could change the design. Like this can be normal wood. The other one can be what is it called? The rich wood version, the jungle version. And then I have just the virgins. Right, there's 3 trees here, but then there's a tree all the way over here. The opposite side of the whole map. Not the opposite side.
Okay, well done. Let's do the final touches. Boom. That seems exactly suitable first. No, what? Who should I move in here? I've been the armorer person, that guy should be there for now. Boom, blow, if I could change it. It can be a later NPC, because I need to get this world to move off to where you can get after Plantera, because then you can get every NPC from there. Guys, comment below, should I have face cam or shouldn't I? I'm not going to have it for this video, obviously, but I will have it for a different video. Well, now let's build a new house. Not a new house, a different house. So now I have four NPCs. I thought, why don't I build another house like the guide's house right there? If you wonder why a bit of it, the guide's house is orange, I accidentally broke the blocks. And I didn't have paint with me. But let's see if I have any supplies in this chest, because I know I did put some here. Not one of those. I don't know why I bought that or those bullets. But yeah. Let's just go and build it. Painter, that isn't your house. And maybe we can paint it into the little hotel area. Now, that's where you're supposed to live. No, I think I'm going to build over the hill. You know what, why don't I build this house on the hill? Just flatten the hill a bit and build it. Seems like the best idea. This is going to be like a tropical house. I am only going to build houses on... This is a large world, so we are going to build houses. And I'm probably going to make a railroad track. I'll do that by myself though, because that's going to take way too long. So let's get the base of the house. Maybe I'll do it the rest off camera, I don't know. Let's see how much I can get done in my time. A little amount. I'm only gonna do a 20-minute video, so I don't know how long this video is gonna end up. Actually, we're doing a house like the guide's house, so it's like that. House like the guide's house goes like this. Oh, stop dashing! I will get this. I'm this guy. No, so I don't dash. Well, that's funny. But now I won't dash, but I have weird lava boots on the outside. No, I did not. I don't think I built this that high this time. I swear it was higher before, but we can work with this as a house. Green is stopping there for a reason. Really, yeah. One, because it's the max height. Another, because I needed it to stop that knot. I always forget that I have this. Hey, can you hammer leaf blocks? Yes, you can. Oh, I didn't mess it up a bit. I'm doing this as like it's curvy. Or curvy like how? It will go off again, I guess, actually. I messed it. Not that high, I messed that bit up. I'm not the best at building in Terraria, but I do like doing it. I find building in Terraria really fun. It takes ages to do, but you have a little bit of accomplishment when you do it. My design just comes on the top layer, so... Yeah, here's that. That's the roof of the house. Not gonna do what I'm definitely gonna do. This is only gonna be a tiny house. I don't have the base done. Then that's the base of the house. Anyway, guys. Well, that's it. Gonna be it for today's video. We did building. Anyway, remember to like, subscribe, and build a game button, guys. You know what time it is. Peace!